one.
Saying I love you is not the words I want to hear from you. It's not that I want you not to say, but if you only knew how easy it would be to show me how you your love for me is real. What would you say if I took those words away? Then you couldn't make things new just by saying now that I try to talk to you and make you understand, all you have to do, close your eyes and just reach out your hands and touch me. Hold me close, don't. If my heart was torn in two, more than words to show you feel that you're more than.
I think we're going to bring in Mr. John Paul Jones, and Paul's going to stay.